Hi, I'm looking at the Integrated Space Weather Analysis System. This is from NASA and other organizations. And we've been looking at this stellar core for a week, 3 or 4 days anyway. You can see the plasma connection coming up. So the stellar cores are old stars, and they want to be bright stars again, so they withdraw energy from the sun. We've been looking at that a long time. Anyway, so they got this sunspot that's really going. It's about, it'll be pointing at the Earth when it comes around if it keeps going. It's bigger. It's really erupting. That's a lot of action there. And then here's the two composites of these angstroms and these angstroms. And it shows the corona that's really blasting. So the corona's not down here and it's not up here. So the north and south poles of the sun. Here's our object again. So these stellar cores come into the sun and remove energy from the sun, so the sun gets weaker. And here's the present day sun, which is still loading, but you can see these dark spots. And this is 211 angstroms, which measures where coronal holes are. Now here is Planet X physicist, Dr. Sylvia Albers. She's got a couple hundred of these reports on the internet now. That's where you should go and learn about the solar system. But these four show, this is 211, 2011, the sun. Look at the corona. And actually, it looks like there's almost something there. But anyway, so here's 2015. Got this big hole down here, and over here, these are the corona holes, because it looks like there's something there again. Wow. All right, 2017, corona hole, boom. 2018, the whole sun's turning dark, see? And this is scientific evidence. This isn't me being a nut. So just compare this one to this one. And you can see the sun's getting weaker from all the solar cores, stellar cores that are going next to it, and hence the sun simulator. Because people can't leave their sixth grade solar system map. They can't do it. It's too much to think about. Anyway, so if any of your friends tell you you're not, just show them this. This is the best scientific evidence I can show you at the moment. Okay, thanks.